If you love Baltimore sports, you'll love WNST.net.
I think we got to go out there and just play our game against the Colts. The playoffs is simple, you know. It's our will against the next team's will. You know, X's and O's is only going to play out but so much. You know, and you know, I'm expecting it to be a four-quarter game. You know, this game was a four-quarter game. No matter what, we got out 24-0 in the first quarter. You know, if we don't come out in the second half and score points, the game's a little different. You know, so I think that, you know, X's and O's is going to take care of itself. You know, the playoff football is just a little bit different than the regular season. You know, you see guys making plays that, you know, in the regular season, you know, that them plays weren't being made. But, you know, we have to pick and choose our spots against the Colts. And, you know, we ran the ball well this week. You know, I'm sure we have to run pass and we have to do everything well.
If you love Baltimore sports, you'll love WNST.net.